He is speaking as the command post of the armed forces movement. The Portuguese armed forces call on every inhabitant of Lisbon to retract to their homes, in which they must remain calmly. We sincerely hope that the severity of the hour we live in is not sadly marked by any personal accident, so we call on the command of the militarized forces, good sense, so that any confrontations with the armed forces are avoided. Such confrontation, thus unnecessary, can only lead to serious individual damages that would cause grief and create divisions between the Portuguese people, which must be avoided at all.